coming to our next class. Today our maths class. See children, exercise 4.5, fourth word problem. Explain that now. Anu studies 2 hours every day. So that person studies every day how many hours, children? 2 hours. So totally how many minutes does study in a week? So in a week how many minutes does she have or does she studies? Okay, now we find out. But he has given the hours, but he asked minutes. So hours are converted into minutes. He given every day, but he has given week. Okay, so week is converted into days. Okay, first you write here, Anu. Anu studies 2 hours. Okay, so first, and you write the question. What is that? How many minutes does she study in a week? Okay, so first you converted the hours into week. How many hours is there? 2 hours. So 2 hours is equals to, okay, first you write in bracket in right hand side. 1 hour is equals to 60 minutes. Yes, children? Yes. So 2 hours means 2 into 60. 2 6 12. And write this 0. So 120 minutes. 120 minutes. Okay. And next, 1 week is equal to how many days, children? 1 week is equal to how many days? 7 days. So right here, 1 week is equal to 7 days. Okay. Now, she studies 840 minutes in a week. He asked how many minutes does she study in a week. She studies 840 minutes in a week. Okay, children, first Anu studies every day 2 hours. And how many minutes does she study in a week? He asked the question. First, hours is converted into minutes. 1 hour is equals to 60 minutes. So 2 hours into 60 minutes is equals to 120 minutes. Okay, so 1 week is equals to 7 days. So 7 days, each one day 120 minutes. So 120 into 7, 840 minutes. So she studies 840 minutes in a week. Okay, children, first you After them, you write this part. Okay, children? See our next one, children. Meena has 730 to 500 rupee notes. So 500 rupee notes, how many she had? 732. So totally how much amount she have now? Okay, now we'll find out. See, first write here, Meena had 500 rupee notes. How many are there? 732 notes. Okay? 732 notes are there. Now we find that how much money does she have? Okay? Now, she have the total amount. So you do the multiplication. 732 into how many notes? 732 notes. Which notes? 500 rupee notes. So you do this multiplication. Okay. So 732 into 500. So 0 2 is 0. 0 3 is 0. 0 7 is 0. So 1's place completed. So put the 0. Now 10's place will be starts. 0 2 is 0. 0 3 is 0. 0 7 is 0. So 1's place and 10's place also completed. Now 10's place. 5 2's are 10. So 0 here in this one, next one upside. 5 3's are 15 plus 1. 16. So 6 here, 1 here. 5 7's are 35 plus 1. 36. Now add these numbers. 0, 0, 0. 0 plus 6. 6. 6 and 3. So 3,66,000 rupees. Okay, children? 3,66,000 rupees. Okay? So you write now here, therefore, how much money does she have? Therefore, she have she had 3,66,000 rupees. Okay, children? She had 3,66,000 rupees. Okay? First you write Meena had 500 rupee notes. How many? 732. Now she have the total amount. 732 into 500 rupees. Notes. As children, 500 rupee notes. So total the amount is 3,66,000 rupees. Now she had the money. How much, children? 3,66,000 rupees. Okay, note this question answer in your notebooks. She had the money 3,66,000 rupees. Same next word problem, children. A group of 248 students of a school went for a picnic. If each student contributed 250 rupees for the trip, find the total amount collected. So here, how many students are there? Number of students in a school. How many? 248. So each student, how much the amount contributed, children? 250 rupees. So only one student gives the 250 rupees. Okay, so 248 students totally, how much the amount will be collected there? Okay, now we find out that. So write here first, number of students in a school. Number of students amount of money contributed each student. How much amount, children? 250 rupees. Each student gives the 250 rupees for a trip. So now we find out total amount of money. Total amount of money is equals to 248 students into 250 rupees. You do the multiplication here. Okay, children? So in rough place, you do the multiplication. 248 into 250. First 0 8 0, 0 4 0, 0 2 0. Ones place completed, so put the 0. 5 8 are 40, 0 and 4 here. 5 4 are 20 plus 4, 24. 4 and 2 here. 5 2 are 10 plus 2, 12. So ones are tens place multiplication completed, so put the zeros. Now hundreds place. 2 8 are 16, 6 and 1, 2 4 are 8 plus 1, 9, 2 2 are 4. So add these three numbers, 0, 0, 0 plus 4, 4, 4 keep in your mind, take 6 fingers, 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 0 here, 1 here, 1 plus 9, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 2 and 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 4, 6. So total the amount is 62,000 rupees. Okay, children, mention the rupees symbol also. So here you write, find the total amount collected. So here, total 62,000 rupees. Total 62,000 rupees collected. Okay, children, total 62,000 rupees collected. So first you write how many students are there. Each student, how much the amount will be contributed. Okay, children. Okay, amount of money contributed each student 250 rupees. So now total amount of money how much? So students into each student will be the amount is 250. Do the multiplication, pick up the answer is 62,000 rupees. So total 62,000 rupees collected. Okay, children. Notebooks, question answering in notebooks.